Elle?
Pink moon tonight, Kat?
Not really my thing, Elliot.
Elliot?
Elle, meet the new girl in town. Alice.
Alice?
That's my best friend, Elliot.
Well, Kat Landry. Welcome home.
Elliot Augustine. Wow, Elle. I mean, look at you.
The usual Elle?
Yeah.
Great.
I'm sorry, so since when did she start calling you Elle? That is my nickname for you.
Yeah, we need to catch up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Later, Kevin.
Later. I know that there's been so much going on. Allie, it's me. Please just come home, baby. Together, okay? I love you. You are my everything, kiddo. You know that?
I couldn't see him. And I really tried.
There's something here. I could really use your company, okay?
Hey, stop. Look, I need to talk to you, okay? This is really important.
You've been a good friend to her. Well, to both of us. Always.
Isn't there?
You feel it too, huh?
What can I say?
I try.
Yeah. Sorry, is this weird?
No.
Teenage Elliot couldn't handle the slow dance with you.
Okay, so this isn't so bad, right?
I see. I was meaning to ask you if you would come to the dance Friday. Obviously, this is a joke, corsage.
It's lovely.
Oh, put it back.
Oh, don't be silly. Yes, of course. I will chaperone with you.
Your own shift is almost done. So, what do you say to one dance before we head?
Absolutely not.
Oh, come on. Look, I can either make a fool of myself alone, or we can do it together.
Okay, one dance.
One dance?
Okay.
All right, you left, I'm right.
One, two, there you go.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've been waiting a long, long time to kiss you.
Would you just kiss me already?
Right now?
I know you want to. You know that I want you to, so would you just do it already?
After all these years, you're still in love with Cat Landry.
When I do, it's gonna be perfect.